should I make? What material should I use? What material should I use?
What should I make? Should I use? about which catalyst should I use? Time to start the synthesis! This goes here!
With this many people around, I could earn a fortune.
Okay. Welcome. Our inn is very luxurious. Would you like to stay the night? Thank you. I found something interesting. Everyone, come over here!
Your portrait.
Oh, my.
Right. People will think we're country bumpkins if we act like this.
Yeah. All right.
Okay. The map around here is all filled out. This is a nice feeling. I want that and that. There's so much stuff I want.
Yes. Yeah.
Welcome to the Observation Institute. What do you need? Welcome to the very well. Thank you very much. We've recorded. This is your reward for today. We'll be awaiting.
Are you here to take the license examination?
Yeah, I'm... my name is Ferris Mislet.
And I'm Ferris's older sister, Liana. I'm not an alchemist, just her escort.
I see. My name is Edel Hangstein. I'm the mayor of this city. I also serve as examiner for the test.
You're the mayor? And the examiner?
Yes. Alchemy has been an important part of this city for generations. Every past mayor has also been an alchemist. That's why it's not strange for the mayor to also serve as examiner.
Does that mean you're...
Of course. I'm a licensed alchemist.
Huh. So the mayor's an alchemist. That's actually pretty cool.
Oh, you think so? I see you have good taste. Anyway, back to business. The exam sign-up. Just confirming. But you would like to sign up now, yes? There's no need to be so tense. All I really need to do is confirm your letters of recommendation. So, Furis, do you have enough letters of recommendation?
Of course!
I see. Then I'll take a look. 1, 2, 3. Yes, it seems you have enough. That completes the sign-up process.
You did it, Furis! At least, that's the first step done.
Yeah, you're right. What a relief.
Please, take this. That contains important information for the exam. Dates and times and necessary things to bring. Every year, we have fools who don't read it and forget something, ending their prospects. I recommend reading it thoroughly.
I'll be sure to do that.
Please do so. Anyway, that ends the formalities. I don't mind what you choose to do now. You can sleep all day or go and play. Or, of course, you can study alchemy. You're free to do as you please until the exam.
I understand. Thank you very much, Miss Edel.
I have high expectations for your exam results.
The exam location is the Risenberg Government Office. Please arrive at least 10 minutes before the exam. The exam consists of a written test and 2 practical application tests. The following items are required: writing utensils, and materials to be used for synthesis, bombs and other items necessary for combat. Any cheating or fraud found during the exam will result in immediate failure. That's what it says.
I see. It sounds like there are more tests than expected.
Yeah. I need to at least make sure I don't forget anything. I get the feeling Edel would be really mad if I did.
You're right. Be careful, okay?
Yeah, I know. Anyway, now that I've read the important points, I just have to take the exam. If I pass the exam, I can stay outside for as long as I want. And then...
What's wrong?
Leah... What do I want to do?
Huh? What do you mean?
You know, after passing the exam, I haven't thought about that at all. Of course I want to stay outside forever, but... what do I want to do outside? What do I want to do with my life?
What you want to do? Huh.
Hey, Leah. Do you have anything that you want to do?
Of course.
Oh, really? Could you tell me?
I can't say it. Even to you, Ferris.
What? It's okay, just tell me. Come on!
You want to know that badly? Okay, fine. Then how about this?
If you pass the exam, I'll tell you what I want to do. That gives you at least one thing to do after passing the exam, right?
Oh, that's true. You're so smart, Leah.
Right? Also, I don't think you need to rush to find what you want to do in life. As long as you pass the exam, you can stay out here for as long as you want, after all. Isn't that right?
Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Leah. That was really helpful.
No need for thanks. It's a big sister's job to give advice to her little sister.
Issue settled. Receive some new merchandise. Is this a thing? Is this thing? Is this a thing?
Hehe.
what's written here, then...
Okay, I think I got it. I thought of a new item! I'll try making the new item! What kind of atelier should I make? What should I make? What should I use? What would be best? What material should I use? Should I use? Time to start the synthesis! Catalyst. Time to start the synthesis. Material set! Material set!
Yeah, this is fine.
material should I use?
I thought of a new item! I can make a new item now! Time to start remodeling!
Shiny god of blacksmithing!